Hello everyone and welcome back to another album review. And in this video I'm going to review The Source by Lazarus Moment. This is a brand new release of Lazarus Moment and it comes from a label that I do look up for some of the stuff that they made, and it goes by the name of Sealed. Sealed, I don't know how to pronounce it. Anyways, I feel that this is a pretty interesting label that it's definitely worth checking out. It mostly specializes on electronic and ambient releases, and this one in particular is not an exception. But what's certainly the greatest characteristic about this label in particular is the vinyl packages, which every single one of them, it's really unique and it's made with some special materials, like mostly wood. And that's mainly why many of those releases are of extremely limited copies. But every single one of them is just so pleasing to look at. Sealed definitely has some of the greatest packages I've ever seen for vinyl records. Some of them are definitely somewhat more inconvenient, but they're just so good to look at. And this brand new from Lazarus Moment is not an exception. It comes into two different versions. The one of them is really simple and straightforward, but the other one comes with an excellent package. But obviously there's not just the package. This is not the only reason I'm talking about this album in particular, as this is one of those albums that I found from this label that I also really enjoy the music. When it comes to music, I found some really interesting ambient and electronic releases out of this label, especially when it comes to more recent years. And this one in particular, I don't think like it's something really all that mind-blowing or something all that special for what it does, but it's a really interesting album. It doesn't really leave me with that many things to say about this. One thing I can say is that if you are fans of Burial, you're definitely going to enjoy this album. It has many beats that are really similar to some of the stuff you would find in Burial's music. It has this sort of two-step and UK garage feel that is really cool, and also combined with some really soothing and dark ambience. In my opinion, the album is at its worst when it comes to tracks that are just simply ambient music. Those tracks in comparison felt somewhat lackluster, and as far as you can find some really nice atmospheres throughout many of the tracks, especially those that didn't have beats to them, they felt kinda empty. On the other hand, when it comes to some other tracks, I like that in many of those occasions you have some dark ambience and all of them are incorporated with some really nice sets of beats. One of the greatest examples in my opinion is tracks like The Path, which is one of the shortest moments, but in my opinion it's really straightforward and it goes straight to the point and it has a really nice captivating melody to it. Like I said before, the album somewhat loses me with its ambient moments. That's why the introduction, Ether Bliss, was not one of those tracks that really impressed me and made me look forward to what the rest of the album had to offer. But the album would just progress and have some better moments as it comes along. And for me, some of the greatest moments in this album are actually towards the end, with tracks like Faith and The Source. These are two of the lengthier tracks in the album, but also two of the best when it comes to their structure and their pacing. They're nicely done and nicely put together, and make for two pretty solid conclusions in the already existing formula that was a part of this entire project from start to finish. So the album, other than that, it doesn't really have that much for me to talk about. I can say that this is a definite recommendation for those who are fans of like future garage, UK garage, down tempo and ambient. Then you're definitely going to enjoy your experience with this album. Do not expect something really out there or out of the ordinary though. For the most part, we're talking about a pretty basic and straightforward album on what it does, and it's also quite one-dimensional. You don't really get something that much different in the whole track listing. All of the tracks follow a similar formula. The main thing that makes some of the tracks being better compared to others is some certain melodies or beats that just sound more compelling compared to others. Other than that, this is a really soothing, a really nice album, a really beautiful experience, an album that could definitely be on higher regard for me if it wasn't that much predictable, but still it is a really solid release from this label. I'm going to give The Source a 7 out of 10. What's your opinion on this album? Like it, dislike it, why, and what do you want me to review next time? Let me know down in the comments. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more content like this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.